Hey guys, I finally got past getting the heart piece from the goat child. So we'll be moving on to the next one as soon as I give away a few masks again. Ask a question? You. What makes you happy? I wonder, what makes you happy? Does it make others happy too? Let's go do the Odala child because that's the last transformation mask you have to use. Oh, nice weather, isn't it? Masks. You have a lot. You too. Will you be a mask salesman? And I'll play with you, so the masks. Give me some. This is kind of creepy. Like, these children are exactly like the happy mask salesman, so this is... I wonder if it's saying something. Hide and seek. Let's play. Alright, I'll hide. Right, this one should be easier. Do I know if I'll be able to do it like this? Not really, but I've done it before, so I will try again. That's the problem with the spikes. It's not hard if you get the timing right. Just sometimes it takes a couple tries. I think the heart piece is over there. And I couldn't make it. Obviously, I think you get the most practice with this Deku form because it's a little easier since you have to start the beginning of the game as one. Freaking tree! Yeah, if you guys think this is hard, it's really not. I'm just kind of sucking right now. The two that I already went through are really hard. But this one and the twin mold one are not that bad. If you come prepared. And I'm going to die. Just barely made it, that's good. Heart piece! Alright, now I just gotta make it over there to the door. Which, I don't know. It's possible from here. So I might have to do the whole thing over again. Yep, let's do the whole thing over again. You found me. Hey, I want more masks. Okay. I'll give you the blast mask. Thanks, you're nice. Alright, now we just have to do the twin mold child. Can I ask a question? Your friends, what kind of people are they? I wonder, do those people think of you as a friend? Now that kind of sounded like Skull Kid. Maybe that's supposed to hint at him, even though, like, he's freed from the mask now, though. Stop right there, and I will do the Twin Moon Child next.